right to your core. You're not that strong, you're being hard on me today. That's because if you work for 25 minutes, there's nothing that's gonna stop you from getting the result, okay? You're working at the spot, you're getting, you don't have to drop the arms out. I'm just showing you that that's the control that you need to have, okay? In 3, 2, 1, feet apart. 2 and 2, jam, progression, ready, go. Boom. Hit. It's 1, 2, 1, 2. Stay with me. I want to talk in a little rhythm now, buddy. Come on, it's a key moment, guys. Come on. Come on. Here's 4. And back. And 3. And back. Here's 2. All right, guys, let's get to that plank position. Plank position. Let's talk about this. Tuck and lift under. Shoulders, wrist, and elbow in line. Take it up. Push up. Back. Hold the plank position. This is where the work starts, guys. All I need is an oblique knee push-up and go. Oblique knee push-up. Come on, you push. Come on, Derek. You got this. Come on, Derek. You're strong. As he comes to the side, he's going down. As he's working the obliques as well. Where is your focus? The chest, the obliques, the shoulders, and the glutes.